In this video, we'll be walking you through the process of creating a certificate and provisioning profile for Tricentis Mobile Agent, which will enable the use of iOS automation on your device. Over at the Tricentis Mobile Agent configuration page, the first step will be to select the configure option within the iOS artifacts card. What you're going to need is your Apple Team ID. You can find this by navigating to the Apple Developer page, and under the membership details, we'll see our Team ID, which we will copy and paste in the Team ID dialog box of our configuration screen. From here, you can now generate a certificate signing request from our mobile agent, which we can now download and save on our local machine. We can now create a certificate using the request file that we just created. Select this, the link here, to navigate to the Apple Developer Certificates page. Select the plus icon to create a new certificate. Select iOS App Development and continue. You will be prompted to upload that certificate request that we just downloaded, and we have successfully created our signed iOS Development Certificate. We can now download that file and upload that certificate back at the mobile agent's configuration page. You should receive a confirmation message upon completion. Our final step will be to create a provisioning profile, which we will use to identify which device we would like to automate. So back at our certificates page, you'll see an option for profiles. Just like before, we'll select the plus icon, this time to create our provisioning profile. Select iOS App Development and continue. Under Select the App ID drop-down box, you should see an option for XC wildcard followed by your team ID. Select continue. Next, choose the certificate that we generated earlier. Select continue. Now choose the registered device that you would like to use for automation. You can select a single device or as many as you want. Once you're done, let's select continue. Finally, you'll be asked to name your provisioning profile so that you can identify it within the portal. All we need to do is select the generate option, and we can now download our provisioning profile. The last step, we'll head back to the mobile agent's configuration page one last time and upload the provisioning profile of the appropriate device that we just created. After just a few moments, we should receive a confirmation notice that our profile was successfully uploaded. With this, Tricentis Mobile Agent is ready and enabled to begin automating on any provisioned device that we've registered. Now, if we connect our iOS device to our machine, we should be able to see it via the Device Management tab at the navigation banner. There will be an indicator next to Status, letting us know that our device is ready. All that's left is to select the View Devices icon, and we will now see a mirrored instance of our iOS device pop up on the screen. Right away, we should see that Apple begins downloading and verifying that its automation drivers are properly installed on our device. Once initialization is complete, we can now begin interacting with our device and begin the automation process.